Content. What's good, y'all? We back with another video with these two fucking niggas. True laughing for
that's
y'all.
Bro, that hasn't even been a second, man. Bro.
Bro, you have to start the content to make sure you get every single one, every single bit. What?
Bro, it hasn't even been a second.
Bro, today we're going to be playing with... Today we're going to be playing with inverted fucking controls. So I'm about to have fucking strokes.
Yeah, for you, right? For you, right?
Yeah, no, all of us. No, you too,
No, I'm not doing inverted controls.
So I have to drive with S is backward, S is forwards, W is backwards, A is, oh God, this is gonna give me AIDS.
You're not about to get on Rocket League once every 2 weeks and think you're about to run shit just because you're making a video. I'm not playing with inverted controls.
Is this nigga serious?
Yeah, because you're black. Anyway, join up, you,
Yo, what was that bar set? Said, rub me, touch me. I want you to, no, it's lick me.
Stop, you can't repeat the same shit in the same video.
Touch me. Touch me. Kiss me. I want you to lick me.
Nick was
yo, run it back. Run it back, bro. Run it back.
That was a Dead by Daylight video, nigga.
Kiss me, lick me. I want you to... Oh, no, it was... Oh, I got it.
Kiss me, touch me. I want you to fuck me. I don't know.
Fuck, man, we got that.
Listen, hell nigga. No. I know that I'm gay, but I ain't gay for real.
This man has to speak very low because his mom is going to take
it's
his
not
name
even
away from
that,
him.
Bro. It's just that, like, you know, I'm feeling a little bit aired out, you feel me?
Aired out? What do you mean you do? You don't even do you aired out from playing Roblox all day?
Nigga, eat your... How about you bend over and eat your own ass, you fucking piece of shit?
Aired out from playing Roblox. You haven't done nothing.
No, I'm aired out from eating. But you know what? I can't say that.
Like, you might as well just make this a gay compliment. Fuck.
I don't know what the fuck you were trying to say, so I can't save you, my mans.
Gay complication? Fuck off.
Gay compilation?
Yes. Oh, man.
Okay, today we're going to put a... We also going to do a count meter of how many times this nigga Marcus rages.
Touch me, kiss me.
I want you to lick me. Yes, sir.
This is some gay ass shit. I ain't
what
even gonna
lie. When I made that, bro, that was bars, nigga.
I'm pretty sure you stole that from A Boogie.
I didn't steal that from A Boogie. Don't ever disrespect me like that.
I already made
that
did.
Song up.
I swear you did.
Don't ever disrespect A Boogie like that. What?
I mean, don't ever shit. Fuck. Don't ever disrespect me, alright?
Now you looking stupid, nigga. Talking about something. Don't ever disrespect me, nigga.
I made that shy. You wanna
nobody
why I
mean? Cares about it. Or you.
Nigga, I'm not Drake. I don't got no fucking, Ghost Rider for me?
I think you should have a Ghost Rider.
Nigga, my voice is fucked, nigga.
Personally, I don't
actually,
think
you know
can
what?
Rock
you know
this
what?
Shit.
You know what? Yo, give me a little bit of auto-tune, I'm good. I'm fat. I'm T-Pain that shit.
I don't need no auto-tune. I can really sing on my own.
That's... Yo,
I'll come to that you meet me.
I had to cut that off. I forgot my sister watches the videos, Jaden. He don't want nobody else to end it like that. Before I die, I'm trying to fuck you, baby. Hopefully we don't have no babies. Yo, hit that notification like button. Hit that bell, nigga. Nigga, we playing League of Legends.
That's my trick. That's my trick.
You deadass playing League of Legends.
I'm gonna show you the trick of today. The trick of today. The Jaden's trick of today. Watch this shit.
I got a question, bro. A horse? Or Shaquille O'Neal? Oh, okay.
I mean, I ain't gonna lie. Shaq may be tall, but I don't mean he necessarily has to have a big dick.
What you mean? I wasn't talking about that.
That nigga Shaq got a King Kong small. Look at
I just said who would be a better basketball player. What the fuck are you talking about?
Nigga, a horse, nigga. What the fuck would you bring a horse into a basketball conversation, nigga? Last time you asked us this, you said a giraffe or a horse up your ass.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass
Yo, send it to the middle. I got it.
It's gonna go right there. That's perfect, right? It's perfect.
Dude, it wasn't. That was shitty. Hit it, Leon. Nigga, yeah. Damn. Oh, wait. This nigga Leon down the fucking field. Never mind.
Leon got it. Leon's a professional.
Oh, my God, guys. Stop fucking selling.
That boy Leon's a certified pro.
Yo, why y'all selling? That's the first thing I've done that's actually useful in this fucking game. This is actually very fucking hard doing this in inverted controls. Oh shit.
But no, seriously though, a horse or a giraffe though? Let's keep it a buck.
What?
Let's keep it a buck, a horse or a giraffe? Let's keep it a buck.
I don't know what you're talking about.
A horse or a giraffe? You know damn well what I'm talking about.
No, the fuck I don't.
Man, you stupid bitch! You take it.
You take it up his ass. That's what she's asking.
You take it.
Well, I take what, nigga?
A horse dick up your ass.
Thank you, Dana. Thank you. Thank you.
Look.
I'll take a giraffe up my butt.
That sounds wrong. That sounds so bad out of context. I mean, it still is wrong, even with context, but fuck me, that makes it sound so much worse.
Listen, they got you on it, but wait,
wait.
Listen,
if I can think how I want it, I don't think I want it up my butt.
Not a word, I ain't even gonna lie. Wait, where else would you take it then, Leon?
I ain't gonna lie.
Wait, nigga said I wouldn't take it up my butt, nigga. Were you taking it up your dick, nigga? Fuck.
Take it up your belly button. Hold on, nah, ladies.
Don't niggas fuck each other with their ears?
Wait, huh?
Don't he, like...
Never got told about that. Called ear sex.
Yeah, where they put their dick in their ear or some shit.
I question, motherfucker, how the fuck you go here? Motherfucker, but look.
You got they dick in the ear and then they started acting all.
Yeah, but in the episode, Meg had a boyfriend. And there was a scene where her boyfriend was fucking ear.
Fucking ear is crazy.
Come on, hit that shit. Hit that shit, are you fucking dumb? Damn!
I
Yeah, you guys definitely had a damn 50 scores.
I got one of everything. That's crazy.
Nigga, Liam got one goal, one assist, one
shot.
Then you got 50 zero 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 zero.
So my question is, man, where were you actually taking it? Like, where were you receiving? You know what I mean?
Huh?
Where would you receive it, nigga? You said you wouldn't take it up the ass. Where else would you take it?
What the fuck is that? Yo, is that, you might not say mouth, bro. I'm sure.
Don't you fuck. Yo, if you deep throw the giraffe, that's a wicked ass shit, nigga.
I could be the giraffe. A giraffe got a long ass neck.
This shit gonna come out his ass.
Now that boy gonna be kissing his ball sack.
Nigga.
How big is a giraffe though?
Hey, yo, Siri. Nah, let me stop.
Like, give me numbers.
Get your numbers? Listen, this is a giraffe, right? Motherfucker. No, but you spoke. What was that video with the giraffe?
Because I heard a giraffe is only 8 inches.
Look at that. I mean.
I'm not gonna lie, no gay shit. I'll probably just take that up. Never mind.
Like, if anything, I'll just, I'll just take
that. Never mind, bro. That's some wicked ass shit. I was about to know.
No,
what you mean, y'all niggas? So how about you? Where would you take
this? If it enters the school, then I'll just take that shit up the butt.
You said where I would take it?
Yeah.
Hey, man, I
wouldn't
take it
over.
No, I mean,
you're thinking
it's
mouth.
Listen.
I'm nigga, Marcus loves his BDSM.
Speak, bro. Let me speak. If I were to pick it, right?
Did you just say Marcus loves BDSM? The fuck?
Listen. You say, like, where I would take it, right? For example, let's say, my boy. Let's say, for example, I would probably chop it up, grill it, took chicken. Come on, bro. Stop playing with me.
Pass it, nigga. You guys suck.
Nigga, you didn't even pass it, bro.
I did. I passed it straight to the middle, and y'all niggas weren't there.
We were there.
Nobody pushed up with me. Nobody was there. You guys were selling.
We're selling. My fault, man.
Hit them balls, Leon. Hit them balls, Leon.
Can you remind me who scored the first goal? Quick reminder, man.
How about you go chop up your giraffe balls and eat it, nigga? All right.
Yo, you know people can chop up a goat.
Probably croissant monkey ball.
Yeah, you can eat goat balls. I'm pretty sure you can eat goat dick too.
Like, that's the same thing as eating Messi's balls. You know what I mean?
That don't work. There's no way out of this one. You're done. Yeah, you fucking. You wild.
You wild.
Both goals,
you know what I mean?
Bro, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get demonetized for this.
I got a question. Olive Garden bread or Red Lobster bread? Let's give it a fat bug. Red Lobster bread or Olive Garden?
Red
Lobster got that nice little buttery ass biscuit. You feel me?
Garlic croissant monkey balls.
Not balls. I'm gay. I like boys.
So niggas not gonna answer my question though. You know what I mean? Like,
I say garlic. I mean the buttery garlic booty cheeks. I mean the breadsticks.
I said fucking. Where the fuck you get garlic bread from, nigga? Nigga, all I said was Olive Garden.
Olive Garden. It has the garlic on it and the butter.
You don't really call on me.
Yo, Leon, that's you, bro. You got that. You will never be doctor. Shit, you fail.
Jada, get in the middle? Never mind. Don't get in the middle. Do not get in the middle.
I'm not in the middle, you fucking dumbass.
My parents abandoned me when I was a small child.
Who the fuck is taking care of you now?
Myself, brother. Okay. What the hell? I'm fucking
Marcus or the motherfucker.
Bro, we all had a touch on it. Isn't this one of the goals that Marcus wanted to hit? And specifically, he said where everybody touches the ball. I hit a nice ass touch. Leon got a nice ass touch, and this nigga sold.
Yo.
I'm not doing that again. You know that, right?
What the fuck?
I believe in you.
You believe in this ball in your mouth.
Yo, what the fuck? This nigga Marcus said, eat my dick. This nigga did go to Ryan. So you know I'm not doing that again, right?
Oh no.
Motherfucker, you're gay. Yo,
no, I meant the ball flying in the air. I meant the ball flying. You know what? I'm gonna out this nigga out, bro. One time, this nigga, so me, Marcus, you know, sometimes he likes to sleep over my crib. Well, I like to sleep over his. This nigga, I'm in my bed, nigga. This nigga going turn around and start hugging me from the back. This nigga is gay. He's a certified gay nigga.
I do not remember.
Nigga, he hug men in his sleep. He's gay.
Hell no. Listen. All I remember is me having the best view of my life. All right, listen. Anything that happened, nigga, that was not me. All right, that was an unconscious man. Okay.
I try so hard, and you guys sell me, bro.
Oh, this nigga's ass.
Pull up in a brand new whip. I got balls on my dick.
You score a goal. That's how you score a goal.
I said, fuck that nigga. You do not exist.
Hey, no bounce.
Boom. Kaboom.
Bro, this man, yo, these guys are losing to one person, man. Get out of here, man. They're losing to me.
I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I was traumatized. This nigga started cuddling over the man, bro. He gay.
Yo, you saw that clip with your rage and Cosby with the same bed?
Nah, they gay. They both grown ass niggas sleeping in the same bed.
Listen, we're a family. Ain't nothing wrong with that, bro. You feel me?
Like, see, nah, we're a family. That's a whole different story. If I'm in the trap, if we in like the trenches, we could do that. But nigga, these niggas the most richest niggas I've ever seen, and they sleeping in the same bed. No, nigga, he put his hand on his dick. Like he hit him. I squeeze on that dead.
Oh, I'm about to situate my room real quick before I go to sleep. We'll see y'all tomorrow.
Well, I hope y'all enjoyed the most racist fucking Rocket League video in existence.
I hate this game.
Inoffensive. And now we're not going to play this game in 20 years because we all hate this game. Except Marcus because he's addicted to this game like a crackhead. But still. Yes, you are. It's either this or the crew. The next video, I don't know.
Wait, where are you the one that says just download the crew?
Yeah, and then you got addicted, nigga. Then you got addicted. Fuck up, nigga. I. You're a pedophile. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Love y'all. Go follow this man on his YouTube. But you can still try. We can revive it. You just ain't started like a dumbass. Anyway, and go follow that nigga Leon on SoundCloud.